Hey there, we're just gonna jump right into it and show you how you can get your Google Business Profile ranked number one on Google Maps fast without even knowing what SEO stands for. And to do this, we're going to show you a really cool Chrome extension called Profile Pro. That's what this icon is here. And once you have this free extension installed, it'll show a button on your profile that says Optimize with Profile Pro. And what this does is adds AI to the different areas of your Google profile that optimizes it for local SEO without you needing to know how to optimize any keywords yourself. So it's broken down into two areas. There's the do once area and the do weekly area. And if you just follow these steps, you are going to rank number one in no time. To start, let's talk about optimizing your business description. It's very important that you have an optimized business description so that Google knows exactly what your business does so they can show you when someone's searching for those things. And many businesses will just have something that says family owned since 1993, when in reality, you should have something like the best pizza restaurant in Chicago, and then list out the different kind of products and services that you offer to get even more keywords in, and then end with a call to action like come visit us today. And so what you can see here is we can generate business descriptions based off the type of business that we know you are. And so when you sign up, you add information about your business so that we know, and we're going to change our type of business just so you can see what this might look like for maybe a marketing agency. So we're going to say type of business is a marketing agency. The focus is on ranking businesses number one on Google Maps. And we're going to say we're located in Santa Monica, California. So all that we're gonna do is click a button, and it's going to now write a very optimized business description, finding the best keywords for this type of business. So here we can see that it is mentioning the type of business that we are, being a marketing agency. It works with ranking businesses number one on Google Maps, and it's using all the keywords throughout this to help this business rank higher and to teach Google what it does. And all that you would do is copy this description and click over to edit profile, and you can just go and paste it here. But a really cool thing that you could also do is click on the icon right next to description, and here you can just go and write the description from here, and it'll automatically place it in this area. So there's two different ways to optimize your business description. So here you can see it wrote a new description using more keywords. You can also change the tone. So if you want it to sound more casual or funny or intense, you can pick that so it matches your brand. And it's just going to put this optimized description in your profile. And I'm just going to go ahead and click save now. Going back into it, the next thing that we need to do is find the right category for your business. Google allows you to add a couple of different categories, which helps them classify what you are. Google suggests that you set your category to what your business is, not necessarily what your business provides. So we're going to say, let's go and generate a list of those business categories that we should add to our profile. And you can see here, it has a couple of different suggestions: SEO agency, online marketing agency, internet marketing service, digital marketing agency. These are all good ideas that I should go look at and update for my profile. And this is in beta right now. Sometimes it suggests categories that aren't always supported, but what you could do is just export to a CSV so you have this file, and then you could go to your Google profile and where it says business category, just update these to the ones that we suggested. And you want to make sure that you have between one and four different categories set so you can show up in as many search results as possible. Just don't add too many because it might dilute the ones that are more important for your business. If we go back into the Profile Pro Chrome extension, we can see the next thing we need to do is add the best services to your profile. And we find that businesses that have at least 30 services on their profile will tend to rank higher. So what we're going to do is say, let's go generate services list, and it's going to provide the best list of services that you should add to your Google profile. And of course, you'll want to check to make sure that you offer all of these things. So for example, it says web design, pay-per-click advertising, search engine optimization, Google Ads management. These are all perfect for a general marketing agency. But for example, merchant only specializes in getting business to the top of Google Maps. And so we wouldn't include these. But if you wanted to, you could export this to a CSV file and then go over to where you edit your Google Business Profile, to where it says edit services. And if you scroll down, you have the ability to add more services. So what you would do here is type in add custom service, and you would just add the different services that Profile Pro suggested for you. And if you want more, you could just go and regenerate a response inside Profile Pro and keep adding them. The reason this is really important is because people are going to type into Google different keyword variations for the same service. For example, someone that's looking for help ranking higher online might search for SEO services or local SEO or local business rankings or Google Maps ranking. And you want to make sure that you have each of those variations on your profile so that Google knows that when they put it this way in the search term, that you can offer that. And so that's why some of these might seem repetitive, but it's okay to do that. It really helps to show up in more search results. So make sure you add at least 30 services. services to your profile. The next thing that it's going to ask us to do is generate your product and service descriptions. And these different boxes will show up for different profiles because not all profiles on Google support both products and services. Over here, we can click Let's Go, and it's going to bring us to where it lists out all of our services. And if we click on one of the services that we have not added a description for yet, you'll see inside of the profile manager is our little icon. So if you click on it, it knows that this service is called GMB management, and it's going to write you a description that's catered towards helping you rank this GMB management service. So all that we're going to do is click off that box and say save. And you'll want to continue going down all of your services and adding all of the different descriptions to each one, just because it helps give Google more information, and Google will reward you by ranking you higher when you give them more information. So again, if you want to do the next one for Google Reviews Management, you can see here, we can hit a button and it's going to write us a very SEO optimized description for a Google Reviews Management service. Next is it mentioned generating product descriptions. If your business allows products, you can find it here by clicking edit products, and then you can click on the ones that you want to edit. And just like the last time, you're going to see our icon shows up on this product description tab. Just click it and it's going to generate the best product description for you. So once you do those basic things, you now optimize your profile as much as the average person does. And so what you want to do now to take it a step further is follow the steps for the do weekly actions. And these are the things that are really gonna help you stand out in the search results and get your business in front of more people. So the first thing it's saying is post an update with an image. And I'm gonna click Let's Go. And then down here where it says add update, just click this and you'll see our icon appears in two places. The first is add a description and the next is to generate an image. So first what we're gonna do is click this button and it's asking to set a topic for a business post. So let's say that you're a pizza shop and you want to reference your new lunch special, then what you would do here is lunch specials. But if you don't have a topic or a keyword that you're really focusing on specifically, and you just want a generic SEO optimized post, then you can say skip. And you can see here, it wrote a generic business update for Google that mentions a lot of the keywords that really are important. So things like best marketing agency in Santa Monica, ranking businesses number one on Google Maps, keyword research, on-page optimization, and then with a call to action to get a free consultation today. And so here, I'm just gonna click out of this and you can see that you can make changes if you want. So maybe you don't offer a free consultation. You could say, get a consultation today and just make tweaks so that it matches exactly what you're looking for. And you could also change the tone so it could be more funny or intense or salesy, whatever you want it to sound like for your brand. So again, you don't need to know anything about SEO to get SEO optimized posts. All right, and what I'm gonna do now is show you how you can create an image for this post. And it's really important that if you have your own images that you use them, because those will always perform better. So if you have a real image that you took from your business, but let's say that you don't, what you can do is say skip and it's gonna create a general image for this kind of business, or you can put in a topic. And we find that if you put in a topic, it works a little bit better. So let's say that this is a campaign to get more clients that are restaurants for your marketing agency. Again, you can use this for any industry, but we're just using marketing as the example. So we are going to say inside of a fancy restaurant. So we wanna write a post about restaurant marketing. So actually, let's say inside of a busy, fancy restaurant. So here you can see it did a pretty good job representing a busy, fancy restaurant. And you could always change this to look however you want. So if you don't love the first image, just go ahead and click change topic or regenerate down here. But we're just gonna download this one and show you how it works. So next we're gonna do is say add photos. And we are going to just go ahead and drop this AI generated image in here. Next, we're gonna add a button to the website. So here you might wanna say learn more or call now or whatever it might be, but we'll say learn more so we can put a link to our website. And here we'll just type in our website URL and then say post. And here you can see it just took about a minute to create a very SEO optimized, beautiful post that will help your business profile rank higher. All right, next, Profile Pro is saying respond to customer reviews. And it's really important that you both get reviews and that you respond to them quickly, because that shows Google that you're active and that you care about your customers and they'll reward you for that. So here I will say, let's go. And they'll bring up the review management pop-up within the Google profile. And if we click review, again, you're going to see the lightning bolt icon for Profile Pro. And we're just going to click on this and it's going to write a very personalized response that thanks the customer for the review. And if there wasn't a nice review, then it's going to ask them to get in touch to make things right and apologize for whatever the issue was. But again, you can change the tone to match this. So if you're a little more casual of a business owner, you can click on this and it'll go and write you a more casual response to this review. And then you just say reply. All right, the next thing that you need to do to get your business profile to rank higher is make sure that you're asking and answering reviews. So over here where it says respond to questions, if you click it, it'll bring up your questions and answers area of your profile, and it's saying there are currently no questions available because they've all been answered already. So we're going to say ask a question, and we're going to say, why is reputation management important for restaurants? And we're going to post this and say done. And now if we refresh the page, we'll see there is a question. Why is reputation management important for restaurants? And we asked that ourselves, and now we're gonna go and respond to it, which is completely okay. So say answer, and then if you know the answer already, you could just type it in yourself, or you can use Profile Pro. And Profile Pro is going to write an extremely optimized reason why this is important, so that hopefully it helps bring more clicks to your profile and then sells people on the reason why they should use your service. So I'm gonna click post. Okay, the next important things to do are getting more reviews. If you get at least one review every week, you are going to outrank your competitors very easily. You can click on this link to see how we can help you get more Google reviews. And the next thing that you need to do is upload a new image weekly. Google really loves images on profiles, specifically ones that are taken from you or your customers from an iPhone or a similar camera that can track that geotag location. It doesn't need to be a professionally taken photo. Anything from your phone is perfect. So what we'll say is let's go, and where you click add photos up here, all you need to do is drag an image from your computer to this area and it's going to upload that. And also, if you don't have any images, you can click on this button, and again, we will be able to create you an AI graphic that you can upload. So you want to make sure that you do this once a week. There's really no trick behind ranking higher on Google Maps for your Google business profile. It's just to use all of the different areas of the Google profile to add as many keywords as you possibly can, so you can train Google and also educate your customers when they click on your profile, so they can feel comfortable giving you a call or clicking over to your website to learn more, or just getting driving directions to show up and buy from you. So if you want help ranking number one on Google Maps, then download the Profile Pro Chrome extension. It's free to get started. And if you like this video, please subscribe to get more tips on how you can rank your Google business profile number one faster. And also comment on this video to tell us what industry you're in, so that we can make more videos that are tailored to your industry to help you. Thank you so much.